Hello there, my name is Andrew Mercer. Thank you for joining us. And in this short tutorial, I'm going to show you how to improve the sound of your voice in your walkthrough video game videos. Now, I get this question many times from subscribers here in YouTube and on my blog, andrewmercer.ca. And that's, how can I improve the sound of my voice? Well, you know, there's a couple of things you want to do. First of all, the best microphone you can afford. That's the first thing. It doesn't have to be a very expensive microphone, but get the best microphone you can afford. And that's going to give you most likely a better signal. As you notice, I'm not using a headset microphone. I'm using a separate microphone here, and it's giving me great sound. The second thing is, when you do have your microphone, don't breathe directly into it. You might want to use a pop filter, which is, there's a video here on how to use pop filters and how to make your own for free. And also, there's a video here on how to deal with plosives. And plosives are the sound you get when you breathe directly into the microphone. We don't want that. Now, let's assume you've dealt with plosives, you use a pop filter, you've got a half-decent microphone, and you got your sound. You're still not happy with it. It might sound a little high, maybe a little tinny. So the easiest thing for us to do is to lower the pitch of your voice. Now, here's how you do that. You bring your sound from your video directly into Audacity, and you select all the sound, and you go up to Effect. And with Effect, you go down to Change Pitch. Now, you notice here I got it set to minus 10. So let's lower the pitch by minus 10%. And you can do that by just entering minus 10 in here into this window. And click OK. Now let's have a listen.
Test 1, 2, 3. I'm recording my voice and I'm going to lower it to make it sound more full.
Now you notice you can hear my voice now. That sounds a little lower, but let's undo that and hear what the original sounded like. Test 1, 2, 3. You see, it actually sounds quite a bit lower. Let's redo it and hear it again.
Test 1, 2, 3.
See, it lowered it enough that it doesn't sound like a robot, but it still sounds a little fuller, a little lower pitch, a little warmer. So that's the easiest thing to do in order to improve the sound of your voice on your walkthrough or Let's Play videos. So there you go. Now, guys, be sure to subscribe, and if this video helped you out, give us a like. Okay, talk to you later.